the third time around, the time that I actually got approved to the exam, was the time that I took up some time. Every week I would study with a couple of colleagues of mine, one of which actually approved alongside me, which was amazing. So sharing that experience, sharing those study practices really helped me. So if you can band together with people with common goals, find people who are actually interested in taking the exam and taking it seriously, that will be my biggest advice.